So between the two scenarios, I just kind of have grown to not really be attracted to horror and death. It's just me, though. Dan Hughes wants me to hate you, Jen. I see how it is. Jen just wants me to hate her. I've lost all interest in you, Jen. I like my body too much to tattoo it, but that's just me. Thanks, Ian Holm. Yeah, if you remove them, there's always like a permanent scar there. Like your skin always has like a different tone to it and shit, so. It's all right, Jen. I hear BJ likes arm tattoos on women.
Damn, bro.